It's an honor and a privilege to be here tonight as we take time to think about the role that our friends Jerry, Paula, and Kim have played in our community, our region, and on a national level as they have literally changed the face of philanthropy aimed at Jewish day schools.
I'm related to Paul and Jerry because Jerry is my father's first cousin.
Kim's father, Charlie Hirsch, is my first cousin.
I connected with Paul and Jerry really when my family moved to Morristown in 2000 and we enrolled our children in what was then the Hebrew Academy of Morris County.
When Kim came to Morristown around 2000, she started working for the school, and we had already started our base tuition grant at the school.
I became the development director at the Hebrew Academy of Morris County in 2002. And so part of my job was to sit with them and update them on the middle income base grant program and to kind of work on it and expand it.
We had a vision for all Jewish day schools, although we were particularly close to the Hebrew Academy here. We really are interested in Jewish education generally.
Well, in the business world, often great ideas, you know, begin at a small startup. And to me, the Gottesman RTW Academy is really the startup for the Jewish day school world. Two very, very important concepts started here at the school and have now spread across our community and then the greater Metro West community and across the country. The first, of course, is Paula's concept of middle income affordability. The second concept, which really came out of middle-income affordability, the whole concept of endowment.
Kim had the enthusiasm, the energy, and the ability to put our ideas into a reality.
Paul and Jerry believe deeply in the future of the Jewish community, and they understand that that means investing in young people today. So in addition to their, you know, tremendous support for Jewish day school education, they're also very, very committed to the field of Jewish camp, to PJ Library, to Friendship Circle, and to other areas of our community where they've been pioneering philanthropists.
She really does a spectacular job in getting to the core of our ideas and our wishes.
I can summarize my confidence in Kim by saying whatever she tells me to do, I do.
Paul and Jerry are just incredible, courageous, committed, passionate people. And what I learned from them about having a big vision and then sticking with it.
So it was the birth of my firstborn daughter that motivated me to fulfill the mitzvah of the Shinamtum Levonecha, thou shalt teach thy children, from my friend Alvin Turner, and to my friend Michael Rubenstein, and my wife to assist me. And together we started the day school.
Starting with 18 children, the school was reminiscent of the Jews in the desert, roaming Morris County in search of a home. We had a variety of venues to hold classes over the next 13 years. As the school grew, we needed a place of our own to call home. With the support of lead donors, Horace Beer, Bernard and Esther Bohr, and other generous donors, the school built its first permanent home on Doverchester Road in 1980. Now, 48 years after the first opening, with more than 200 students yearly and more than 500 graduates, Paula and Jerry Gottesman and Kim Hirsch have helped us not only to realize our dream, but have also propelled the school into the future and way beyond the founders' wildest imagination.
The founders' vision eventually morphed into what is now known as the Metro West Day School Campaign, and it's actually expanded beyond that, and it's now the Greater Metro West Day School Campaign. When we started that campaign, there was a vision to focus on academic excellence and affordability. We've since expanded that to go into teacher development with the quest for teaching excellence. We've increased the exposure of day schools in our community. We've added a fourth day school to our community as we've gone from Metro West to Greater Metro West. And frankly, we've greatly exceeded our campaign goals, which were initially $50 million, and they're now well over $60 million in endowments.
One of the most important components of the Metro West campaign is the affordability part. We can say that the affordability is truly a godsend. It's really saving one soul at a time and bringing Judaism to every family in the Greater Metro West who wants to have Jewish education.
The campaign's focus on community collaboration has truly enlightened our professional practice. Now we have the benefit of enjoying each other's company, but more important, sharing in experiences and gaining from each other's perspectives. As a result, our schools are richer, they are more informed, they appreciate diversity.
The campaign's investment in professional development has really changed the nature of teaching and then obviously of learning in all of our schools. Students see much stronger faculty. They see faculty who have new pedagogies and new methodologies. They see faculty who have learned to do things that they have not done before.
The excitement that I've seen myself just talking to the heads brings into my mind all kinds of wonderful collaboration that we can have as faculties, as administrators, to really improve Jewish education and to make it an example across the nation of what collaboration between day schools can be.
The campaign support of academic excellence is really important for us. All these new programs have brought so much enrichment for our teachers and our students.
My siblings and I all graduated from Gottesman RTW Academy, known as Hebrew Academy when I graduated. And I think I can speak for all of us when I say our Jewish identity would never have been the same. And I don't know if I would feel as proud to be Jewish or as confident in my Judaism as I ever would have had I not gone. I think my mother is inspired to help Jewish organizations and raise money for Jewish organizations because she knows that it's leaving a lasting legacy well beyond her and well beyond, you know, the three of us kids.
I think that my parents really want to make the world a better place, and they really believe that change can happen locally. I know that my sisters and I have been really touched by how much my parents really care about the school. Their heart really is with the school and with the product of the school, with really educating kids Jewishly.
The Gottesman name is very important for us. It embodies Jewish values, tikkun olam, and commitment to the Jewish people.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Toda rabba.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Toda rabba.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Toda rabba. We love Gottesman.